We're now going to head off to a petting farm with Peppa Pig.